Sangha Mughal Art, Group 4, 6A. Hi, I'm Zaina Khabir Khan from 6A. Today, as part of the interdisciplinary project, I will explain Mughal art. How was culture affected by the art? The Mughal culture followed Islam. Many factors and aspects influenced the Islamic culture. This taught painters what to do. How did art help in society? Mughal painting was a court art. It was under the control of the ruling Mughal emperors and began to decline when rulers lost interest. How did art help to retain the nation's integrity? Art explained the basic religious and secular activities. The painters drew the activities, and so we know about them now. Here is a brief recap of what we learned.
From 6A. Today I'm going to explain Gond art. The word Gond comes from Kon, which means green mountains in the Dravidian area. The Gond people believe that seeing a good image attracts your luck, which is why they used to decorate the walls and floors of the rooms for traditional motifs. One very striking facet of Gond paintings is the use of bright and vivid colors, such as white, yellow, blue, and red. The paints are usually derived naturally from objects such as charcoal, plant sap, colored soil, mud, flowers, leaves, and even cow dung. The painting is done by laying down a series of lines, dots, and dashes intricately, which gives these still images a sense of movement. Some artists like Jungle Singh Shyam has really brought Gond art to the next level by the amount of creativity in it. I really like this art form. It's pretty unique, and most importantly, it has color, tradition, and nature.
Good evening, my dear friends. I am Dr.
Sangha
Mughal Art, respected teachers. My name is Sandeep Ravi from Grade 6A, and today I am going to discuss one of the most beautiful South Indian painting types. The Tanjore painting. Some of the paintings.
Many artists seek to learn this extraordinary art, while others spread awareness of shrine. Artists like the Tanjore Sangha view over 1500 Tanjore paintings in passion years. That's God. Now I want to answer some questions. The mighty Chola kings had deep faith in their mother religion, Hinduism, and this faith was shown on the paintings. From an outsider's view, this faith is remarkable. How did it affect the nature's style and integrity? The Tanjore paintings capture the country's ancient unity and the identity of the religion.
Hi. I am Zoha Sherbal from 6A and I am going to tell you about Wali art. So now, what is Wali art? Wali paintings are one of the oldest forms of art in history. It is a form of tribal art which originated from the state of Maharashtra in India, like this. What role did it play in the development of its society? The Wali people led simple lives. They depended on nature for everyday life. They did not believe in destroying nature or wasting it. The Wali people believe in harmony between nature and man, and these beliefs are reflected in their paintings. How did Wali art help to retain the nation's standing integrity? Farming was the main way of life and source of food for the Wali tribe. Wali art has retained the culture of the Wali tribe. However, it has not gained any special recognition outside India. Thank you.
Natural dyes are used to do this kind of art.
This name relates two Hindi words, which is color, which is bell, and kari, which is grass. In 2013, these following places got the geographical indication tag, which means only these places can do Kalamkari art. Kalamkari art is of high demand, hence this tag will help prevent the copying of this art form. Storytelling inspired Kalamkari art. Artists were inspired by palaces, forts, temples, along with floral, animal, and bird motifs. The designs were inspired by Persian motifs, along with Hindu mythology and Buddhist art forms. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Srikanth Dew of Class 6A. Today I am going to speak about a unique Indian art form known as Fad. Fad is a style of religious scroll painting and folk painting practiced in the state of Rajasthan. This style of painting is traditionally done on a long piece of cloth or canvas known as Fad. The narratives of the folk deities of Rajasthan, mostly of Babuji and Dev Narayan, are depicted on the Fads. The Fads of Babuji are normally 15 feet in length, while the Fads of Dev Narayan are 30 feet in length. Traditionally, the Fads are painted with vegetable colors. The Bopas, the priest singers, would carry them as mobile temples.
Hello teachers and my dear friends. Today, I'm going to explain an ancient part of India, Kathputli. Evidences have been found that strip puppetry or Kathputli had been practiced in Indus Valley civilization thousands of years ago. Research proves that it had originated in Rajasthan. Here the puppets are made from a single piece of wood and costumes are worn on them. They do not have legs and puppeteers tie strings to the hands of the puppets and perform by manipulating them. In Rajasthan, Kathputli was used to tell folk tales. How did it develop the society? Many traders, scholars and merchants stopped at stages to watch these performances. This benefited Rajasthan as these merchants would tell about this art in their kingdom, spreading this culture in other areas. This would also make many people to come to Rajasthan. Kathputli art was famous in Indian subcontinent but could never make its way in other countries.